Paris Saint-Germain has a lot of pressure on their shoulder as the capital club looks to win its first UEFA Champions League. Many had questions over this squad following their first match against clubs Brugge, where the French chained you one by one. The president of the